So in this case, if you want to implement the block diagram, we need to know about some basic building blocks. So that is nothing but the computational algorithm of an LTI digital veto can be conventionally represented in a block diagram for using the some basic building blocks. That is nothing but like a unit delay, multiplier, adder, and a pick of node. Here the product operation can be performed. That is nothing but these symbols are generally called as a multiplier. So this is nothing but adder. Generally we can call it as a adder if you want to add two or more signal with the help of this adder only. So it is nothing but unit delay. So the delay can be produced with this symbol only. That means x of n is equal to z inverse of y of n. So it can be represented as a delay operation. X of n is equal to delay operation can be performed with the help of a delay element. So this is nothing but pick of node. Pick of node is nothing but x of n as well as x n. Suppose if you want to extract some output from that, we can help with the help of a pick of node. We can perform the operation. So these are the some basic building blocks. With the basic building blocks, we have four types of very important: product operation, addition, and delay, and pick of node. So that can be performed with the help of a basic building. So with the help of these basic building blocks only, we can construct the block diagram. Next one, analysis of a block diagram. So write down the expressions for output signals of each order as a sum of its input signal, and develop a set of equations relating to that filter and input output in terms of a internal signal. So next one, eliminate the unwanted internal variables to obtain the expression for the output signal as a function of the input signal and filter parameters. Suppose if we consider the block diagram like this, x of z is an input signal and y of z is output signals, and c1 c2 are the gains of the blocks, as well as let us assume that ez is a some difference. So consider the example, the output e of z of the adder is equal to x of z plus, it can be comes from this nothing but here the pick of node, like you are coming from this one. That means z2 of z into y of z plus x of z. So e of z